He's fucking the awesome fucking bro. Okay, just like, you know, mix, like the way the guitars blast, the bass blasts, and the vocals are here, you know, works. It's perpetual. It's kind of perpetual, you know, like, kind of like fucking a river for the Grateful Dead, you know what I mean? A river for the Grateful Dead keeps on flowing, you know what I mean? Keeps on flowing, like, we will get by kind of thing, you know? Oh, that's right, we will survive, I'm sorry. Okay, this is my new band I got together right now. That's Hedge on bass. This is Robert on guitar. This is Steve Young drums. Remember this when I got 2 years. This is the kid, man. Star from Revenge of the Nerds. He's fucking the awesome fucking bro. Okay, we're all dicks. And we're gonna play a song called They Lie, You Die. It's about fucking the government. Just like, what makes more sense than fucking what's fucking steering your fucking lives? Thank you very much for flipping me off. everybody fucking flip me off because you're all sitting at the group. You guys are all pussies, so not flip me off. It's about your war and mine, life. Song's an awful old fucking record, I don't give a shit what that is. It's called Eminent War, Head Starts at Go.
You're worthless, you get nothing.
See, you pay $10, you're not my fault.
fucking
anymore. You paid $10 to fuck him, and now you don't want to fuck him anymore. Get your head on straight.
Eject that man.
We're the fucking ushers.
You got long hair.
We're the ushers. I'm not really fucking happy with the crowd yet. We'll stop right now, man. Okay, this song is about, remember Max, the small dog? The guy fucking stabbed pencils in his eyes. He fucking took two pencils and stabbed the dog in the eyes. Because the dog saw him fucking his girlfriend. And he looked at his dog like a god. So fucking what the eyes can't see, the heart won't grieve. The song's called Sing On His Back.
But don't shoot up heroin. And turn up the bass too.
up. I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry to Steve, I said fuck you. I'm sorry I said fuck you to all you guys. Killing. It's called euthanasia. It's about fucking pulling the plug and let the person die before they suck all the money out of your family. Just go turn. And you know why the whole scene is eating shit? It's because you guys eat shit. Tell another story, I'll make you dance. Fucking your fucking biting out chunks you can't chew. Tell a story 1 minute. Shut up and sting next minute. Stewards all play, you're not getting paid 1 minute. Fucking Paul's yelling fucking one thing or the next minute. Why don't you guys fucking coordinate your fucking brains and have a good time? That's what it's all about, is having fun, alright? This next song is about, like, fucking your kind. This song is about the people that, like, you are like, we are like. This song is about the Roman Empire. This song is called Fatso Nero, about fucking eating fucking grapes and fucking having a fucking cool time all the time. But this empire is not gonna fucking crumble. Play this song a little fast, okay? For these guys. Alright? The song is called Fatso Nero. It's dedicated to Stuart and Paul Rapp. Okay, go!
Now you're ready. Fast. Pick up on the
testicles. Testicles. But that's cool, because like, you're the ones who are going to go home and go, boy, I could have done more at that show, like for my own money's worth than I did. I'm a dick. So you're going to be saying that to yourselves after you get home, so fucking have a fuck time with yourselves and like, think about it later, because next show, after this one, you'll have a better time, because you know it's worth what you got. Because I don't give a shit if you don't got it right now. The song's called, The song's about you guys, and you guys got a problem, man. You're out of control. I'm never gonna scream like that again, huh? You don't want to get hurt? Why are you going to get hurt? Then go home. Shit, man. Why don't you go to fucking the Osmonds or something, you know? Go see the Osmonds or ACDC or like fucking Weather Report. Yeah, that's one. Weather. Or the Carpenters now. Turn die. Okay, wait. This next song's dedicated to Hedge. Because he was born in Sacramento. And Hedge is a messenger of the word from above. He's a preacher. A preacher of fucking knowledge. That maybe one or two of you can realize. These guys are cool. These guys are alright. Oh, they're alright, right? Wait. No problems, right? Fucking those are the two guys that want to fucking have fun. Now you're hitting them up. Nobody wants to have fun. Two guys do, you hit them up. Fuck! This next song's dedicated to fucking Hedge, because he was born in Ontario. This song's called Make a Difference, about fucking your Hillary and mine, our fucking president, Ronald Reagan. Three more. I'm sorry you guys haven't any fun. I'm sorry it's no reflection on me or anybody else. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, the song's called They Must Wanna Die. It's about the new LP. It's about the arms race. It's about the fucking little race for gun. The gun war. You know what I mean? Like fucking Ronald. Gun war. And you guys aren't dumb, are you? Alright, good. The song's called They Must Wanna Die for viewing this shit.
Why do the people die?
what you like is the beginning. Fuck. It's gonna be such a fucking cool set. It's all her fault. She knows that heads grew up here. She fucking went out and said, fuck you. I know she did. She's fucking talking shit about heads. Heads just got D.I. She hasn't got it. We're gonna play one more song, alright?
Bye.
Brothers of Inconformity is next, okay? Have a good time.